When you're in need of a little peace and quiet.
She's cured, isn't she?
Well, that's a word psychiatry doesn't throw around the way we used to.
When you need to forget.
I'm thinking of taking her on a little trip back to the islands.
What could be better than a return to the wilds?
We had a honeymoon there, and she hugged me. I can't fix it. I think we better check out this island, see what we can find.
What could be more inviting than a return to the past?
Hey, you guys! Look at this!
It's like we just walked to the 1920s.
You guys, I think we better take it easy, huh?
That's all right, children. Been meaning to get rid of them old things anyhow.
These are the backwoods where time has a way of standing still.
Please don't cry, baby. I'm going to be 12. And I'm going to have a birthday party.
But what harm could you come to playing with the children?
Weirdos! You're a bunch of weirdos!
I want you to see my baby.
Get back to the old American way.
There will be no devil's play in this house.
That child never does finish a chore.
Is your friend coming or not?
You gotta have patience, son. You should learn to read the good book. He who waits gets.
American Gothic. Welcome home.
You're it! And ain't none of you never gonna get off this island alive! My mom won't see that!
Rod Steiger, Yvonne DiCarlo, Michael J. Pollard, American Gothic. Everybody's welcome to stay.
Pleased to meet you. I'm sure.
American Gothic.